Hey guys, it's V Certified. So today's the big day. I'm about to go get my big chop done. I'm really, really, really nervous. And on top of that, I'm gonna be a redhead, so I'm even more nervous. So until then, stay tuned. So I'm on the way to go get my hair cut. So I'm gonna stop driving and making vlogging at the same time. So I'll see you there. Okay guys, it's officially gone. I'm officially team natural. It's gone. I feel naked. I don't know how to feel, honestly. P.S. I'm not naked. I have a shirt on. But I don't know, I love it. I can't wait to play around with it and stuff. So yeah. That's that. Okay, so it's been a journey. Yes, I know I have a new look. I will make a video on how I got this color and the style. This hair went through a lot, so I will be making a video on that. But now on to the big chop. I was nervous. All the emotions that you could think of, I was, literally. I didn't cry, it's something that I knew, like, hair is gonna grow back anyway, so it doesn't matter. But I'm really glad that I big chopped, and now I can say I'm finally team natural, and I'm just gonna start doing productive styles like these, just like how I have my hair now. And I can't wait to continue my journey, and I can't wait to see how my hair is gonna turn out over the next years, and I just can't wait for the new experiences that my hair will show me and will take me through. So I would advise anybody else who wants to do their big chop to do it as well. It's not as bad as you think it is. So yeah, until then, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment below. Bye.